speed up that day when all of God's children, black men and white men, Jews and Gentiles, Protestants